Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn the first chapter of class 5, grammar, English grammar, the sentence. In this chapter we have to discuss about what is a sentence, how to start a sentence, how to end the sentence. We have to only discuss this much: how we can say that the statement is correct and how we can say the statement is incorrect. The sentence is correct and sentence is incorrect. Okay, then first of all we must know what is a sentence. A sentence is a group of words which makes a complete sense, which gives us a complete sense. That is called a sentence. Okay, after that we should know that a sentence always start with a capital letter and ends with a punctuation mark. The punctuation mark can be in question mark, full stop, or it can be exclamatory mark. If the sentence is interrogative, then it will be question mark. If the sentence is exclamatory, then it will be exclamation mark. Other than that, if it is imperative or assertive, then the sentence will end with a full stop. Then we must know how we can say a sentence is a correct, how we can say that the sentence is incorrect. I have told that it is the group of words which makes a sense. Then if we say that is Ram boy play? Okay, is it giving any sense? No, it is not giving any sense. By hearing only you can say that this sentence is incorrect. It is not giving any sense to us. So for that we should rearrange the words in a proper manner, where to put the subject, where to put the object, where to put noun, verb. So these are the some forms. There are the some forms to make a sentence. In this chapter, in the first chapter, you have to know only this much, that how we can, what is sentence, and how it is called, how it will be called a sentence. It is a correct sentence or it is a incorrect sentence. Only this much. Some exercises are given in your book. I will give that exercises, solve exercises in PDF form. You will note it down in your notebook. Thank you.